Listen, if you're with me, and we're gonna go all the way, lean with me. Yo, you guys ever get caught by the cop last night? Or is that shit still on your record?
Never gets caught, man.
Bro, we went to jail like 3 times yesterday.
I don't know what you're talking about, David. I never get caught, man. I'm fucking the best driver in Los Santos, alright?
Welcome. Oh my god. Eh! Motherfucker, puto bitch ass!
Hey! What you want, huh? Leave me alone.
Leave you alone. Leave you alone. Leave you alone. Fucking speedy ass piece of shit.
What you mean, speedy ass piece of shit? What you? Hey, calm down, please. Don't beat me up again.
What you got on you? What you got on you? What you got?
I got 2 bandages, man.
What do you mean? Where's we know you're always carrying drugs.
What you mean all this getting drugs, homie? I ain't no fucking drug dealer, okay?
We know you work for Jesus, man. We know you're his second in command, man.
Jesus, motherfucker. Don't play stupid,
who is
bitch.
Jesus, huh?
Look, look.
Yeah, what you gonna do about it, pussy?
Listen, I know you're part of the Vagos, alright? But if you're looking for a bigger crew, a crew that actually means business, a crew looking to run the fucking streets of Los Santos, just take this number down, alright? And if you ever feel threatened, just call it, alright? Okay?
Man, what the fuck you doing, man?
Yo, man, I'm trying to fucking... trying to get some goddamn connections. Alright? You think this guy isn't smart?
Murphy wants him dead, man. What? Murphy wants him dead.
What do you mean?
This motherfucker's just robbed and beat the shit out of Murphy at the strip club or some shit, man.
No. Look, we could use him. We can use
him. Listen, man.
How connected are you to the Vagos?
Puto, man. I'm speedy.
Bro, I'm saying puto in the nicest way possible, puto, alright?
Yeah,
what gang you part of? What fucking gang you part of?
El jefe, man. El jefe is my
motherfucker
patron.
English. What my the fuck boss. Is jefe, dude?
My boss.
Your fucking boss?
He's my boss.
Exactly. So what the fuck does he make you do, man? He makes you sell some cocaine, right? Why else are you here? You're selling all that shit to the dealers.
No, man, I came here to find the guy, not you two, another guy.
I'm telling you, Avon, fuck this piece of shit, man. He's full of shit.
You're a piece of shit, man. Shit. You're a piece of shit.
Hey, I'm the piece of shit. You guys are the one hitting me up, man.
You think we forgot about Seb? You think we forgot?
Hey, who the fuck is that, bitch? Hey, don't fuck up my car, bitch.
Yo, you hit his car very good.
That's how I used to get punched in the apartment.
Ah, man, that's what the van is good for, huh?
Just want a car,
yeah,
man.
We also need a place to do our business, I feel like, don't?
Alright, show me. Is it new? Usually Tony has the spots.
Man,
you're saying you got
this
a spot?
Crazy, man. Motherfucker, me and Tony driving around last night and we just came by this bitch, huh? We were fucking mind blown this fucking place existed.
The fuck? How do you get in?
Check this out, man.
Oh!
Fucking crazy, eh? Come
hey!
Here, watch this shit, man. This shit is a lot more than you expect. Come here, come here.
Is this your personal? Is this the DJ? You know this guy?
So, man.
You
He's
trust him?
Playing music for nobody. I guess so. It doesn't say shit, so. Man, there's fucking upstairs. There's a lot of shit. Come back here, too, man.
I like it. Buddha, I have an idea, man. I have an idea once you show me everything.
Yeah, come this way. VIP, man. I fucking check this shit out, man.
VIP section? Oh yeah, shit, bitch. Man.
Look at this shit.
What the fuck?
Look back here, motherfucker. We can burn people alive and never get caught for it,
Look, I'm impressed.
There's still more, man.
I'm fucking impressed. This could be our HQ.
That's what I'm saying, motherfucker. This bitch huge, man.
Holy shit, man.
Down here, there's we could fucking bathrooms and shit.
We could fuck some people up here, too.
Yeah, yeah, man. Throw fucking parties, sell the drugs, make up the fucking drug dealers meet us here for deals and shit.
Yo, get in here. Get in here. I have an idea. Like you said, we throw a party. Right here, Lean Boys Party. We get a shit ton of cocaine. We sell that shit high. This place is already loaded with booze. Make a shit ton of money. Worst case, we fucking rob everyone who attends. And we escape through the back. Either or we make this the main area to buy cocaine. We send people right here. We have a guy, maybe Sab, because Sab looks like he's an innocent bystander. Alright? We give him all the cocaine. He's always here. We see someone on the dance floor looking to buy. We lead them back here. They make the transaction. Also, we'll have an entrance fee of like a grand. Nah, fuck it. $100.
Motherfucker, I'm down for either or, man. You want to rob people in here, take all the money and dip? I'm down. You want to fucking use this place to sell drugs? I'm down for it too.
Both.
Man. I need to make fucking money, Avon. I'm tired of being broke as shit.
I thought you just said you made a shit ton of money. What happened?
No, motherfucker, I have shit to make a shit ton of money with. The fucking cocaine and the weed, man.
How much cocaine you got? How much is a lot?
Well, I got 4 grams to sell right now, man. They go for about 1,000 each. But listen, if you sell it to people and they snort that shit, they'll feel invincible, man. They'll be able to take a fucking shotgun shot to the chest and live, if you get what I'm saying.
Are you packing heat?
Boys, packing, motherfucker. I have about 20 pistols in my fucking motel room, too.
Hey, yo, Buddha. You think it's a good idea getting a gun license? You think I'm even gonna be able to get one? With my record?
Oh, you can try, man, but it's a really good fucking idea. Go ahead and go to my trunk. I got the pistol and the fucking ammo there for you.
Alright, man, let me see here. Alright, man, all good. Call that motherfucker, see if he's available. I don't know if we should wait for Tony and Sab. It might be more convincing if we have the whole crew together. If it's just us two, he might not buy it and give us a shit ton of cocaine.
Oh, I fucking agree. But at the same time, the train is fucking packed as shit today, man. Fucking crazy.
You're right, man. You're right. Hey, yo, put that fucking middle finger down before I shoot it off. You see that bitch? He just fucking flicked us off, man.
Fuck that guy, man. He's a bitch. But listen, what do you want to do right now? Want to try to get this party together, or you want to go and maybe hit a fucking corner store or some shit, make some money?
You want to rob a store? You want to rob it?
Yeah, fuck it, man.
How much money can we make? How much money?
Depends on where you go. The riskier it gets, the more money you make. You know? Let me change clothes, man. The fucking cops see me in this shit all day.
Yo, let me see if I can wear some new shit too.
Oh, fuck, I don't even have fucking money on me. Shit, see, motherfucker, I'm broke as fuck, man.
Yeah, man, I'm fucking broke too. God damn it. Well, look, man, I want to throw a party, but we need the cocaine. So we got to set up a meet with them, get the cocaine, then we got to send out some tweets and shit. Say there's a Lean Boys party going on. Bring your own, we could say BYOC, alright? People will know. Bring your own cocaine, alright? Actually, no.
Right, yeah, I'm gonna text you his number and you give him a call, alright?
Alright, hook it up. Also, what is this guy's name I'm about to call?
Mr. Candle, man. Mr. Candle.
Mr. Candle, alright. Motherfucker just hung up on me, man. What the fuck? Maybe he's busy right now.
What'd he say?
Nothing, man. Oh, shit. Let's rob a fucking corner store, man, alright? If shit goes south, we fucking peace out. As soon as you hear sirens, we'll just run. Go to a discreet one.
Do you want to take a car that doesn't come back under my name, though? You know what I mean? It's gonna put this in a stolen car, but... Because if we go in this car, they're gonna know it's fucking me.
You want me to go in? You stay in the car?
Alright, fuck it if you want.
Alright, man, just be ready to dip, alright?
The way it works, the closer you are to, you know, the central city, the more money you'll get, hmm?
Oh, okay, I got you.
So
this one right here?
And,
Wait, you want me to steal a fucking... a pack of gum or some shit? They don't have shit. Alright, man, I'm gonna go in.
You, man. Good shit.
How much money you think we can make off this?
I don't know, it depends. We can make a couple hundred, make five, make a thousand. It really all depends on how much money they have in here.
That's more productive I've been in the past fucking 2 or 3 days, man. Shit.
You know, start yelling shit at them. You start giving you money.
Alright. Oh, hey. I need gas on number 2. Give me that, yeah, we're gonna fill it up. Give me a pack of Trident right there. Give me a pack of, those Marlboro Reds right there. Give me that magazine. And, also, get all your fucking money! Don't fucking move! Don't fucking move! I have high blood pressure. Buddha, he's not giving me any money. What the fuck is he doing?
He'll give it to you. He'll give it to you. Just keep yelling.
He's on the goddamn phone. I think he's calling the cops. Are you sure?
Make sure not. Yeah. Make sure to keep your gun pointed at him, but don't move around too much. Huh?
He's fucking called the cops, all right, man? Are you sure? This doesn't seem like a great idea.
Oh, no, you good. Oh, no, you put your gun down. All right, get in the car. Quick. You got a driving Avon or what? Hmm?
Yeah, I can drive, man, if you need me to.
Alright, driver of the vehicle.
Driver of the vehicle.
Hands up in the air now. Passenger, hands up in the air now.
What's going on, man? What's going on, man?
Hands up in the air, Mr. Bullet.
Are you fucking kidding me? We literally...
I'm doing it.
Suspect.
Shit!
How the fuck?
Shit!
Buddha, I've seen you get away from these bitches, alright?
Motherfucker, I turn my best.
Your name ain't fucking Buddha motherfucking Lang for nothing. Yeah, when he gets close, I might, you know. Oh, Buddha! Ah, shit! Are we still going?
We good, motherfucker! I told you, like,
this is your grandma's spirit in the engine!
That's what I'm saying, motherfucker! She's with us, man!
What the fuck? Watch out for this bitch! She helped me out in this shit. What? Buddha, are we okay still? Oh, God.
No, we're not. Go for the one.
Now, don't fucking move. I see you that big. Don't fucking move. I'm going after the runner. Stay with Buddha. Don't fucking move. Put that gun away. Put that gun away now, sir. Put the fucking gun away, sir. Oh, one with a gun in hand. Gun in hand. Running towards the... Stop fucking running, sir. He's going super quick. He's going down to the wall. Stop fucking moving,
oh,
sir.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
I don't want to have to shoot you. Stop moving.
Ah.
He's rolling down the mountain.
God damn it.
Oh, God. Oh. Shit, stop moving, sir. Don't get in that water again, sir. You'll fuck it up. Just look. Stop swimming, sir.
How are you still
good
at swimming?
Don't do it. Because I'm a fucking champion. I'm Olympian, you motherfucker. I told you. Get out of the water now.
Get the fuck away from me.
No.
Get the hell away! Get the hell away!
Get the fuck back here! Get back here!
Get the fuck away from me, man! You think I like doing this? Oh, God.
What? Oh, one taste. Shit, I'm getting you out of the water! I got you! Wait, you're still- what the- okay. Okay. What the fuck? Where- hello? Oh my God!